Hey, Malcolm.
At what age do you just accept that your life is a piece of rotten garbage and always will be?
22.